Hey guys, welcome back to another video. You guys, it's 6 a.m. in the morning and we're in Poland.
Yes, and we're in Poland for a specific reason,
right?
Yeah, we'll be visiting a very special place in history. We don't know how to feel about this video because this is a place where about 1.3 million people were murdered, and this has like the most exterminated people in history. And we'll be going there. We don't know how to feel about this content. We don't even know. I don't know.
Because in general, it's just a very sad, a sad moment. And, you know, so many sad things happened there.
Yeah, and you going to the place, seeing the places where these people were kept, like the concentration camp, and trying to like imagine and put yourself in that moment where these people were held in captivity.
And obviously going there and seeing it doesn't really do justice to what those people felt or what they were going through at that point. You know, it's just a little glimpse of, you know, what was left. And we'll just be going there, you know, to see what's left of the place.
And for this kind of content, I don't think we'll be talking much. So we just try to like film as much as we can film and show you guys how that place feels like. I don't know.
Yeah.
I kind of feel weird. Do you feel weird?
I do. I feel weird. And just filming also as well, because, and you know, I don't think they might even allow us to film that much.
Yeah. But we try to like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Get as much as we can.
Yeah. It's really a sad. A sad place, and obviously sad time in history, you know, and just to see how wicked humankind could be to, you know, to themselves, to others. So that's what we'll be doing today.
Met this amazing family from UK, so I'd like to introduce you to them. Your name?
Harriet.
Yeah. Okay.
Birthday.
Are you sure? What's
birthday
your name?
Girl.
Okay, today's her birthday.
Yeah.
So happy birthday to you. And you?
I'm Peter.
Peter. Hello. Okay. So we are going to Auschwitz, and this is Amara.
Can I put it on later and I can say to Zoe? Okay. I've met some friends, they've done my hair. You've got braids here.
It's like, I don't know. Most black people, this is what they wear.
Okay, try it.
I've got to send it to them. I need to be careful. God, I love it. It's so pretty. How do I.
Can I give you a Nigerian name?
Yeah. What do you call it?
Nkechi, yeah.
Oh, have I got straight?
Okay. I like it.
Yeah, it looks good on you.
It looks good. See, like, you look good with curly hair.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, I'm Nkechi.
Thank you.
Thank you. just finished from
The Auschwitz one. It's quite a roller coaster of emotions in there, seeing the evidences of people,
the crimes that were committed,
millions of people being killed, like seeing the shoes, the bags, and the gas that is used to exterminate them, as if they were some kind of pest.
So they built the second one, Birkenau, for more people, just to continue killing them, basically. So that's where we are now.
So guys, we'll take you along, and yeah. Guys, this is the entrance to the second concentration camp. You can see the train tracks that lead into the concentration camp. Thank you. guys, we've come to the end of this video. That's the end of Auschwitz 2 concentration camp.
Yeah.
I had a lot of chills in there, seeing remnants of people being killed and the places where they've lived in.
Yeah, the conditions that they've lived in.
The conditions they lived in.
Yeah, but it was quite interesting to just, you know.
Yeah, and see.
See what it was like, yeah, kind of.
Yeah, being in this place.
Yeah.
Where history really happened.
So guys, that's it. We'll see you in our next video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we will see you in our next video.
Bye guys.
Bye, guys.